Hey man, I just realized something. Hey bro, I just stopped talking to my main chick. Hold on, let me wait for my camera real quick. One second. I just stopped talking to my main chick, right? And I was sitting here just thinking, like, damn, like we really done talking. Bro, I'm fucking Brayden. Oh boy, I don't wanna say my whole name. Fuck it, it's cool. I'm Brayden Griffin, my nigga. Why the fuck is I'm worried about that, bro? Like, why am I worried about her leaving me, bro? It's her loss at the end of the day, type shit. And then I'm gonna have the nerve to say. Gonna have the nerve to say, oh, you wasn't ready. You wasn't acting right. Nigga, I was acting right, nigga. You haven't been acting right from the beginning. What the fuck? See how they try to gaslight me? I didn't even respond. But what I'm trying to tell y'all to realize is you're fucking you. I won't try to say y'all name on somebody, but I'm Brayden Griffin. Or whoever you is, Jose, Tyrone, you know what I'm saying? All y'all niggas. Emily, Jessica. Shit. Ashley, you know what I'm saying? I just want y'all to know that, like, you're a person. You're you. I just want you, when somebody break up, like, bam, I'm me. I'm honestly a W person. So I don't know why y'all be feeling like, just because somebody leave y'all, the world just done ended. Time doesn't stop for anybody. I hope y'all know that. Y'all act like, y'all might let the person, y'all acting like, damn, like, life just done ended. Like, it's not a million other people out here. You act like you didn't come in this world by yourself. You came into this world by yourself. I hope y'all know that. You was born by yourself. Even if you have a twin, you still was born by yourself. You came into the world by yourself. And you're going to leave this world by yourself. Even if y'all die in the car together, your soul still leaves by itself. I just want y'all to know that. I love y'all. Hello, friends. I'm out. Bye.